evening, ladies and gentlemen. Would you please all be seated so we can get the show on the road, as so to speak?
Well, this event tonight is really the culmination of a decade-long commitment to this community. And what made it so successful is that we have had a very long-standing relationship with the community on many different levels. There are many patients that we take care of here. We have seminars that we give here to help educate the public in the latest advances. And we have a board of visitors here that provide us with their relentless support and devotion to make the institution even better.
And I have to say, it was an exceptional evening. And I think for an inaugural evening, it was over the top. It was so great.
And I no longer became the person who was suffering from cancer, yet the person who was living through cancer, thanks to my very good friends at MD Anderson.
Everybody felt the emotion, real emotion from every speaker, and it was heartfelt. It was heartfelt by the whole audience.
Just so glad that we had such a wonderful turnout. The interesting thing is, it's hard to believe it was 14 months ago when we started thinking about this.
Well, I know that this was an extraordinary effort, that these things just don't happen.
Fortunately, we have a lot of people who have been very successful in this world, and they are very willing and able to give back.
And MD Anderson is a hospital that's treated many patients down here.
My personal interest in cancer began in 1992 when a blood test indicated that I had developed prostate cancer. My brilliant doctor and great friend at MD Anderson, Dr. Chris Logothetis, has been treating me for about 13 years with enormous success.
David Koch is an American icon. Here's an individual that has shaped industries, that has influenced the public dialogue, that has been very successful. And what makes him truly special is that he has converted his own personal experience with cancer and the significant capacity he has to impact on problems and use his intelligence, his resources, and his life experience to make an impact.
Let me pay tribute to Maria Floyd. I've known her and Raymond for many years and think the world of both of them. When she discovered she had cancer, I strongly recommended that she go to MD Anderson for her treatment, as it is one of the very best cancer centers in the world.
Well, Maria Floyd embodies really what the award is about, which is that we have an individual who was afflicted, but yet converted that tremendous tragedy into something that had an impact on others.
And thank you, everyone, again, for so generously helping to make this evening such a huge success.
I'm going to interrupt this beautiful lady because I have some amazing news from Bill Finneran.
Then, of course, this evening, the greatest surprise and wonderful news was the $1 million donation by Mr. William Finneran, who surprised us all.
Well, I'm just trying to recognize the best research effort going on at MD Anderson, the best clinicians, and hopefully this will inspire other research efforts and other clinicians to step up and present their research.
Bill is the kind of guy that doesn't want his picture taken and that sort of thing, and here he turns around and gives a $1 million gift for a really wonderful cause.
It's unbelievable. It's people like that that inspire everyone.
And he's the kind of person that with his tremendous intellect understands how one can impact and thinks about doing that in a very creative way. And what this community has done, embodied in individuals like Hilly Mahoney, is to take their passion and convert it into doing good.
Thank you, MD Anderson, from the bottom of my heart for this wonderful award. Thank you.